something. Alright, beautiful little trout. Not real big. You know, if it was you and me, Phil, we were to spend the night, it would be hors d'oeuvre size, as they say.
First cast.
And he came out of the water after it. Isn't that fun? Oh, he's about, I'd put him about 10 inches.
You see that guy come up like a torpedo. Oh, that was fun. Like a torpedo. They're all about the same size, Phil. They're all in the 8 to 10 inch range. This is another nice little one here. Swirl behind. Did you see that?
Uh-huh.
There we go. Got one. It hit the water and boom, I saw a swirl right away. Nice fish. Good size. A pan size. They're not big like the ones we were catching up there at Indigo, but there is nothing wrong with these fish at all. Nothing. Beautiful little fish. Very nice. Very, very nice. Yeah, this is another pan size one. Wow. What a treat. What a treat. Got him. Insane. When I get this one in, I'm ready for a beer. This is fun. This is fun. Oh, man, I could bring some young guys up here and they would just have an absolute blast. They could swim and have complete privacy. Oh, this is awesome. This is kind of what I was hoping to find. See, I want to go for the bobber. Knucklehead. Man, these guys are carnivores. Piranhas. There went one after it. See that?
Uh-huh.
Twice. There, we got him. I got him that time. He went for it three times.
Well, there's no question about it, but I've got more strikes. I've had casts with more strikes than misses. That's pretty impressive. Pretty impressive.
So you're saying you're batting over 500?
I am. I'm batting over 500. Even if I haven't necessarily landed them all, I'm getting action. Pond. And then one just went for my bobber. Oh, you got away. One just went for my bobber. Oh, not, hasn't given up yet. Another one. A fresh one. They're lining up, Phil. They're lining up. This is the smaller one. But see, look at the cast. Look at the color of the fish in the water. When I say golden, ooh, this one looks like an osprey took a shot at it. Oop, they got away. I just used my fly. Look at that. Huh. That's another nice little one. Look at that. Look at the other one, the little prawn coming next to him, trying to get some leftovers. Well, that was fun. There's another one that's about, probably just a little smaller. Probably about 8, 9 inches. Scrappy little guy. Oh, the other one's going after my bobber. These guys are hungry, man. Hungry. Another one. Looks like it's about 8 inches. Again, good size for hors d'oeuvres. We wouldn't go hungry, Phil. We would not go hungry. Let's see. Now, see, the coloring isn't quite right. I think this is a golden. I do. There. Didn't even have to touch it. That worked out good.
a nice one. Nice one. This is probably this is a strong 10-incher and good size, and I think it is a golden. Nice fish.
This. I'm not worthy. I am not worthy of this wonderful, wonderful little spot. Who would have dreamed? What a treat. Just a little hole in the wall. You see that guy come up like a torpedo. Oh, that was fun. Like a torpedo. They're all about the same size, Phil. They're all in the 8 to 10 inch range. This is another nice little one here. Did you go after the bobber or after the hook? I couldn't. There you go. The hook. Let me tell you, he went after the hook. Come. Don't be such a baby.